Hey guys, back with another video and back of the hurricane season. Hurricane of my blanket series. Okay, so this time I still stuck in my house. My house's water level is rising, so I might drown though. Well, I'm only using my blanket, but I'm pretending though. I'm right here. My house is like getting destroyed and demolished. So that means it might crush me, like might get lower. Like how it is right now. So I might survive. I might not, but I might with my blanket. But I'm just gonna have to rest and just eat a couple pretend foods and just last as long as I can. Okay guys, I just woke up and now it's getting even it's getting a little lower this time. The water's it's like rising a little low down right now. Wait, Sam likes Dad? TT and Philly Fanatic are coming to rescue me and trying to find me. Guys, we're still getting some rescue people. Look, coming in, still coming to find me right now.
Could I just hear somebody? Yeah, I guess it was just my imagination.
Oh snap, it's getting down here. It's like getting lower. And Willie, if you're reading this, when the hurricane is my blanket. If you're reading this, just give this video a like for real. I hope you enjoy this video. Because I really want to get as much subscribers and likes and notifications as I can.
Okay, see ya.
fine. I'll just hurricane Amaya. Mm-hmm.
I'm unsure how I feel about what Dr. Peters did. I think it was pretty reckless. I mean, I am all for integrating angels in humans, but not by springing the news out of nowhere. You have to prepare society for it. That seems like the rational order of events. To keep you safe, it's vital you keep your android identity a secret.
Okay, guys. I got a little stuck down there. I seriously got a little stuck, so I'm still okay now.
Programming to assist me in my attempt at action. You know, I've been working on a module that might help.
Oh, no,
but
no,
I've
no.
Never had an android with an advanced enough OS to handle it. Until now. What does the module do? It helps androids adopt other personalities. I can customize it pretty easily.
To be continued.